That just sucks, because I am consistently good at the early game, and then I just suck throughout the rest of the game every time. Like, look at that. We lost 20 seconds on Asylum. We lost 40 seconds on Snowy Road. 30 seconds on Skyscraper. And then... yeah. That, meh. Do I have time for one more? Maybe, if it's a good run. Bad RNG is starting to need attention mid-run. True. Which I'm guessing is going to happen again this run, where come the middle of it, I'm probably going to phone call again. Because that's just the way it goes. That was lucky. Didn't mean to jump off that. Oh well. I don't think that was a kill. Nah, he got away. I don't say how much I hate his ultimate, cause like, it's annoying and kinda good. Never mind, we didn't want that anyway. Okay, who's left? Woo, that was good. 358. Finally broke the 4-minute barrier. Oh, yep, somebody grabbed it. Okay. Like, even if it's not the early kill on Mr. Grimm, but just the early damage, I'm okay with that, because Mr. Grimm is annoying. I kind of just threw that to the Aether. Whoops. Come here. That could have been bad. Probably could have killed Sweet Tooth sooner, but I was really worried he was going to start driving away. That's nice, Mr. Grimm and Darkseid just back to back. Doesn't look like a lot of respawn here. Oh? Go! Now just Mayhem, do not mess this up, please! Oh. He butt-dialed me. That's what happened. This way. Progress for real. Okay, let's eat that way. Loop around here, pick up this one. I'm not dying with 7 power missiles on me. What a throw! Alright, you don't want to fight Brimstone? Maybe, maybe not. Still have 2 lives, okay. One of you. Trying to figure out who's gonna be the person that's actually gonna try to fight is really annoying. Alright, we're still 3 minutes up. Wasted 3 seconds on that map. I'm okay with that. Just, I believe. Three seconds is fine, exactly. Not the best, but still good. Oh, I was like 30 seconds slower there. Okay. 21:41, that's the time to beat here. Well, 20... I want to be like 19. 18-ish. I believe. Dang it, no, I didn't want to pick that one. It will be... I'm okay with that, cool. One thing I do like that 2012 added is if you run over the driver, you can get healed and get weapons. I just thought about that as we ran over Yellow Jacket. I very whiffed that. I thought since he was throwing his special at me, he would actually try to come and do something, but I was wrong. What the fuck? I missed that too! RIP! That was like 50 damage that I missed out on. Like enough. Great that it was a zoomy, but at least I know I can get damage with that. As much as I, you know, just keep whiffing satellites. Don't worry about it! We definitely did not just shoot ourselves. Please, Shadow, just die! God damn. Now you decide to stand still? What a guy. Lost the entire minute. The AI is even infuriating me. Oh, that's great. Guys, just unable to just keep track of any one person there and like actually kill them. It's super annoying. I knew this was gonna happen, spawning on this side of the map. I felt it. I was like, we're gonna spawn over there, and did they take one? They're so fucking spastic, for real. Oh, and now they're all on their way out, okay. I hate Outlaw sometimes. So yeah, hey, Outlaw, can you shoot him and not me? That'd be great. You. Thank you. This respawn? No. What about the this? Don't mess up skyscraper and it'll be fine. If we can get like everybody just to fall off and we get like a 3 second skyscraper, that'd be amazing. Cause then we could have it in 26 minutes and that would be like guaranteed fourth place. I wish I remembered how to do that. Nope. Oh, damn. I was like, I can get him. I'll push him off. Oh, rip. Hey! I don't know what Outlaw was doing, but I like it. Also, fun fact, when I originally first started playing this game, I would just sit in this room and just wait for them because of how many times I fell off the cliff. Please come down. Come down, please. We'll take that. I mean, I just, Yellow Jacket just yeeted himself off the cliff. The wreck ball just giving you a little spank, yeah. It's just a little love tap. I know this is not the smartest thing to be doing, but I really don't care just because Shadow has been a pain in my side this entire run. I need to heal, I just realized I'm on my last life. Let's not screw this up. Oh, and they're driving all the way around. Did they kill himself? What happened there? You're in violation of Midtown City Code. 3 seconds faster. We're still in the clear. Just don't mess up Warhawk and it can be sub 30. Well, or no, maybe, I don't know. I just noticed that we're pretty far back. That was unfortunate. We'll take it! Nupur's the best! Oh my... Alright, I'm okay with that. I know it's only like, what, 11 seconds? But... Sup 31! What started so good too? I need to fix my back half. That's what's really happening is the back half of my, all my runs are just struggling. But I'm happy. And I'm gonna stop there for today. We got a PB before the series came out. I mean, that's all that really matters, right? Right, anyway, I need to do this. I just remembered I didn't show this before. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna stop there though. That's gonna be enough of that.